if you will, going back into his return. And he is not running for the 14.
2023 bike, nails like Yamaha used from homework. Knocked 5 pounds off of the production bike. Listen, one of the lights,
the number one, and it looks good on that bike for Ferrandis. It looks good cruising around the track right there. And how this is going to play out with probably about 5 or 6 minutes left in this one. Barca, Dungey, and Schlesinger. After 3 is turning up underneath the bridge right there. So he might have come through the finish line, might be starting to warm up just a bit, but right now definitely the number one is a little more speed than he did last time around for sure. Smith, Ricky Moran, Dallas out there, 49, and now Chris Keen in the Southwest Flyer. Paul with us out there. He made the trip up there. You know parking lot Paul, right? This is a parking lot Paul. Chris is having a pretty good year so far on that board out there, Pennsylvania rider.
Hey, flatter. How's it going?
No, sir,